Hello, in this video I will show you how to delete Google Advertising ID on Realme GT 60. So you have to start by opening your settings application and then scroll down and click on Google. Now click on all services and then click on ads. Then click on delete advertising ID and click again on delete advertising ID. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.